Yo guys, back now I'm from Mobile Video. So in today's video, we are gonna be doing a pack opening. You know, you start off the season, you gotta always do a pack opening. So I've been collecting so many packs, like over 40 packs, and you can see I got 2,500 of the, what is this, I don't know, is that credits? Of those, like, yeah, you can see the blue and white you know, points. And then we are gonna be buying this pack. You can get the jersey, the Suns jersey, 1998, and 5 of these prime packs, which these prime packs actually contains 366 plus overall players, 100 stamina, which is very useful because then I can use it for the current promo right now, which needs a lot of stamina, so it's perfect. So yeah, and 25% chance of a 66 to 83, so you can get a 83 overall. But I'll be happy if, you know, if I get just a 80 overall, because 80 overall sells for quite a lot. So we're just gonna claim this first, right? Because I think claiming this is much more you know, much more better than buying these packs. Which this? Wait. Oh, okay. You only can buy one. Okay. So yeah, I thought they showed another pack, but another pack is the premium pack. You can see my team is insane. But I'm gonna take them out because of course I'm not gonna keep those players. You know, gonna try and get the, you know, 87 LeBron. But yeah, you can see let's start off right by claiming this 87 overall Suns jersey. So let's claim it. Alright, so yeah, it's pretty nice. Bam. And this Suns jersey has a boost, coin boost. That's it. Okay, seems like it's just okay. I took it two times, but yeah. So, and then there's these pro packs. Let's claim it too. I think I won't go to the store, even though I can go to the store and buy 5 right now, but I think just keep it as it is, because we got so many packs right now. I don't want to buy more. There's pro packs, yeah, it's good, but it's not gonna give so insane stuff. So yeah, just gonna open all of these, because I don't wanna keep them anymore. Pro packs ain't that good. Pro packs are not that good. Hey, we got a 70 overall Williams. So yeah. Alright. Nothing much. We can get some credits and XP through your silver players. Very good, because you know, you can use these silver players, right, to actually trade in for some 70 overall players. You know, I mean, if you want to get more players, you can actually play from live to the 30 of those events. You know, that's the reason why I get so much of these 70 overall, and did some trade up sets too. So you know, this pool pretty nice. You know what, just gonna take a picture of that, because I don't think I had a picture of the pack. So bam. Nothing much. Alright, I think I'm gonna do these pro packs later. Alright, because I don't wanna waste too much time. Alright, you can see, wow, that card doesn't have any of those animation. But let's open the 70 overall to 74 pack, and the 70 above, because that has more you know, there's more excitement to it. So let's claim this. Alright, let's claim this trade up player set. Hopefully you can get some 74. Doesn't really matter, to be honest, but my team, yeah, I think I'm gonna use these players to just trade in for, to trade in, you know. So yeah, I can see the 2 MB cash. Nice. So let's go. Alright, 74 RG Barrett. Alright, I mean, why not just get some 74 raw? KCP. Alright. Bam. Who is this? 71 overall small foot. Alright. We left two more. So, hopefully, Williams. Alright, so we are gonna go into the 70 above. You know, the 70 above actually has a pretty good chance of some high overall players. So yeah, I'm gonna leave the prime bag. I'm gonna open the prime bag after that. So yeah. This pack I think has a chance of 80 overall at least, I think. So come on, yeah. Bam. Wow, after this video I have so much gold players. Probably gonna trade them for the elites. Probably gonna make a video about it. But let's trade in all of these players. So bam, 71 overall. Come on. I have a feeling I'm gonna get something good. Plus 5 NBA cash, nice. So much NBA cash just from collecting nice players, the objectives, you know. So bam, 70 overall. Alright. Jones Jr. Alright. He didn't really get anything, but hopefully we can get at least one elite. Just asking for one elite EA, please. No. Just one. Serge Ibaka. Just one. EA. The prime packs better give me one elite. Come on, EA. Alright, so let's take a picture of that and quickly. Alright, so we are gonna go into the 5 of these prime packs. We're gonna get 3 of these 66 plus. Hopefully, you can get 80 overall. Bam. 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 100 stamina, very good. Ooh, 74 hot foot and 73 green. Nice. This pack's pretty nice though. 80 overall. Give me a LeBron. Give me Curry. Give me Giannis. Come on. Bam. Luli. 100. 3 gold. Okay, pretty good. Pretty good. Better than a silver. We're gonna go another one. Prime pack. Come on. EA. Come on. Ooh, this better be bad. Right. Mouse Bridges. Okay. Nothing much. Come on. And need to get at least 180 overall, please. Oh, we didn't, but still pretty good. We got quite a lot of gold, you know. We can actually stock them up and trade in for some elites. So I think enjoy the rest of the video. I'm just gonna open all these pro packs, 15 of these. I wouldn't expect it, but you know, elites are pretty expensive too. You know, they're going for million coins around there. So yeah, thank you guys. That's it for the video. yeah, that's it for real. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you next time. Peace.